Others. And a split in the path. Which way shall we go, comrade? A moment. This may be crucial.
My love, Osterond, if you're going to do it, you have to do it now. I'm dying.
I can't. Don't die on me, Valasha. I can't do this.
You must, my love, or Molag Bol has won.
It's what she wants, Osterond. This is why we came here. Do it!
Goodbye, my love. My Valasha.
Valasha's journal remains. Perhaps it will shed more light on what's going on here. Another journal? Amazing it's still preserved. May I see it? The water begins to clear. Two cities, one worships Meridia, the other Molag Bol. Abagarlis, the city of the dead, creates a relic to strike at the Meridians. Deladil, city of light, creates their own weapon, forged around a heart of crystal. Just so. These ancient ones steal into the heart of the enemy with this crystal weapon. They stop the ritual, and their king ends the dark rule of Abagarlis. But they are hunted, so they try to find a haven, a place to hide the crystal. You have the right of it. They sought to hide their prize, but the priestess of Meridia first gave her life. She relit the crystal heart so that the weapon could one day be forged anew. Yes, comrade. The journals also speak of a tome, instructions for creating the weapon. The crystal heart of the weapon and the means to construct it lie here, somewhere in these ruins.
can't hold them. You have to go.
Do not need them.
We died when we agreed to this quest. We just kept walking a while. Hide the crystal. Hide the code. Go!
The dead centurion, a fitting resting place for my Valasha. Thou just have to...